Red skipper James Horwill has been handed the Wallabies captaincy just 3 weeks out from the World Cup. In a shock move, coach Robbie Deans sacked incumbent Rocky Elsom.
As the coach waited, cameras poised, Australian rugby dropped a bombshell.
Captain James Horwill.
A new skipper, a new direction on the eve of the World Cup.
It came definitely as a shock to me, but, you know, it's something I feel very privileged and honoured to be able to get the opportunity to lead your country.
He's clearly got good background as a captain and was well qualified to do that.
Rocky Elsom sacked from the top job, relegated to the back row of the team photo, and now no certainty to pack into the back row of the scrum.
Oh, obviously it's a change, but, you know, it is the way it is now, and I think that it's, you know, it's important we've all fallen behind that and push on towards the cup.
We believe it's in the best interest of the team.
Several players beat fitness concerns to make the cut. Wycliffe Palu, Tatafu Polotonau, and winger Drew Mitchell back from a badly broken ankle.
Had mum move in with me for about 9 weeks, so, you know, there's a lot of people that sort of helped me out.
As expected, there's no seat on the plane for Matt Giddo. His spot instead going to Berrick Barnes, who's worked his way back into contention through club rugby.
At the end of the day, mate, injuries can happen and he could still be on this, you know, plane as well, which would be great.
Both will play for a Barbarians team against Canada on Wednesday, the Wallabies' final hit out before the World Cup, next Saturday's Tri-Nations test in Brisbane.
I guess all the speculation's done now. We can just get on with the job and, you know, hopefully bring home the trophy that we want.
Paul Cochrane, 10 News.